Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to get a soundboard on Roblox. We will be using a free tool called voice mod in order to use soundboard. So in your browser type voice mod, then left click. Now go to the voice mod website, click on get voice mod free. After that, the file will start downloading. Just select a location and click save. Now let the file download. After the download is complete, click on open file. Then right click on voice mod and click open. Now click run. Now click on next. I accept the agreement. Now select a location where you want the installation to be done. Now click on next again. Now install. It will take some time for the program to install. Just let it be. After that, the application will load. Click on get started. The login will be done through your browser. Just click on open voice mod. Next. Now select your output device and input device accordingly that you're using right now. Then click on start using voice mod. After that, you'll find all the necessary things here, including the soundboard. With this soundboard, you can play any music or volume that you want. Most importantly, in order to play, you have to change your input device. So go to a game. After going into the game, press escape and go to settings. Now in your input device section, you have to select line, voice mod, virtual audio drive. Then press escape, and after that, whatever soundboard music you play will be outputted through your mic in game.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.